What is up, my cranky crew? It's Ethan from Great Game Blaze, and today we are back in more of Oxenfree. I really, really, really like this game so far, but in the last episode, all this spooky shit happened, but we need to choose whether to go and, save Clarissa or Ren. I mean, not save, just see who's there first. And I chose Ren because Clarissa was kind of an asshole. So, Jonas, are you coming along, pal? What are you doing there, bud? Why are you still in here? Why are you? Okay. Wait, machinery.
Not use aboard ship. Unsafe radiation limits.
Wonderful. You know, love radiation.
I'd normally find this stuff kind of interesting, really. You know, normally.
Yeah, right.
You don't have to make me feel better about getting you trapped on Horror Island.
Whore Island? That sounds a little whore different
island.
Than what we're on right now.
Why would you think I said Whore Island?
Yes, I wish we were on a Whore Island. That would be a better scenario than the one that we're in. Okay, anyway, is there anything else that we can do in here? I don't think so. Everything, wait, there's like a generator thing over here. Okay, so everything should be turned off now. I wonder if we can use the phone at all though. I don't think so. All right, let's get out of here. Come on, pal. Wait, let's look at the view real quick.
It's a nice
let's see.
View.
Oh, okay.
Of what?
Never mind.
I mean, you know them better than me.
My hometown.
Mina. Home.
We'll get back there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'll be all right. We're gonna get Ren. We're gonna get Clarissa, and everything's gonna be chill. It's probably not though. It's probably all gonna go to shit, to be completely honest. Wait. So hold on. Photos? No, not the photos. Letters? No, not the letters. Do we need to go to the map or something? I don't know. There was a map thingy. Nope, that's not what I want. Okay. Well, anyway, I guess we'll go. Wait, maybe there was the map up here. I can't remember because I accidentally pressed escape and got out of it. But I wonder if we were supposed to choose via the map. I am not sure, so let's figure it out. Go up the steps, please. Thanks very much. Okay. Nope. Anything? Nope. Nope, there is nothing. Nothing to use. And there's none of the buttons that I press make the map come up. I do not think so. I do not think so. Okay. Well, nope. That's not. Nope. Okay. Well, anyway, we'll just go to the. Wait. I wonder. Anything? That's creepy. That's real creepy. But that's kind of nice. All right, well, let's get going then. And the phone doesn't work at all, right? Right, just wanna make sure. Okay, so let's make our way down. I'm not sure why he's not following us. That makes me think like I did something wrong. And I'm supposed to be just doing something else, but I don't know. Maybe he'll say something if I go down far enough. So we're gonna make our way down. We're gonna go get Ren. We're gonna go get Clarissa. It's going to be the best field trip, but we don't know where Nona is. I'm worried about her. She seems so innocent and adorable. What if she's trapped somewhere? She doesn't know what to do. It's cold and alone, Nona. She's adorable. Okay, we've gotta rescue her too. Maybe she's still on the beach. I don't know. It's a possibility. Ooh, why is it zooming in? It's making it all intense. And there's a big light over there, too. I wonder. Ooh. We could tune in on this, too. Let's,
Harden Tower. Couldn't have named it anything else, huh?
Alright, well, let's find our way to the thing, I guess? I have no idea. I'm gonna figure out how to get to. Oh, wait, we probably can't go through here, can we? Or can we? Electric fence. Yeah, that's shut off now. There we go. Awesome. So we need to go. Wait. We need to go to the fields. Yeah. So let's go. I'm not sure why Jonas isn't coming with us. Was he supposed to? I'm pretty sure he was supposed to, but he was not following along. He was just spaced out. Maybe he had some of those magic brownies too. Who knows? Who knows? All right. No, he wasn't. He wasn't spacing out. That's good. Okay, what do you think is going on?
Just curious, but,
Wait, if you want to go get Ren, this is the wrong way, I think.
Is it?
This is the way to go to Fort Milner and Clarissa. The woods are the opposite way.
Oh.
The woods are the opposite way.
Okay.
Okay. Clarissa it is.
No, wait. Hold on. I wanna go to the woods. No, I want to get Ren. Did I go? Wait, Harden Tower. It said Harden Tower or the whatever. Yeah. No, wait. Sorry. No, I need to go to the field, but I need to go up and not down. So, dare. I know what I'm doing. It's good that they warned me, though, or else I would have just gotten Clarissa, and that would have been bad. All right, let's go this way. Yeah. This is the way to go, right? Pretty sure.
Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. I have to get used to your sense of humor. We're going to get Ren.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go and get Ren. That's what I said in the first place, mister. I just got a little turned around. Don't worry. I know where I'm going. I'm practically a magician.
Didn't realize just
not the
how
word
much
that I meant to use, but
there were. This is like a genuine forest.
Not outdoorsy?
Not the outdoorsy type.
Well, if it's in a city with concrete and a little open all-night pancake place, then yeah, I'm outdoorsy and that I'm outdoors. But I just want to make sure, you know, that we know where we're going.
Excuse me, sir. I know where I'm going.
It's just over the river and through the wood.
Uh-huh.
Like the song.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but in the song, the horse knew the way to carry the sleigh. Through
the
white
horse?
Whatever snow.
I'm
I
the
think.
Horse.
Yeah, and in this particular scenario, I'm the noble steed who will lead us merrily to grandmother's house.
Was there a horse in that story? I don't know. Ooh.
Jesus, what are you doing jumping across that?
I'm an adventurer,
sir.
There's
another way down.
Relax.
Here.
I'm in very good
Jonas,
shape.
I do like a million jumping jacks a day. This
yeah.
is nothing.
Yeah, a million.
Oh,
come
I
on,
didn't
dude.
Realize.
Come
Sorry.
On. Make a hop. There you
no,
go.
This
Look at
place
you.
Really creepily reminds me of a park or woods, I guess, near where I used to live. Mm-hmm. It's really kind of felt just like this.
What was it called?
Oh, yeah? What was that one called?
Peabody, I think.
Peabody?
I'm trying to remember the sign, but like half the letters had fallen off, so it spelled pea pork.
All right.
My dad was really happy to move here, you know? He said the schools were safer, less knifings per capita.
Yeah, probably.
I guess he never
Wait, hold on, shit. I think this might be the wrong way. I think we were supposed to go down like Jonas was doing. I think we did a bad by accident because we want to be in the woods, don't we? I don't know. Yeah, we want to be in the woods. Sorry, dude. I goofed it a tad. Can I not go back now? Wait, can I not go back into the woods? It's not letting me. Okay, I guess this is where we're going now. I might have fucked it on up, but it's where we're going. It is where we are going. So, hold on. If I go through here, though, wait. Maybe we were supposed to go through here, and then down over here. I have no idea where I'm going. Why would I know where I'm going? I've never played this game before. So if you guys in the comments are like, "Oh, you're not supposed to go that way," cut me some slack, cause I have no idea where I'm going. Wait. Yeah, it says the woods, but it won't let me go there. I'm pressing the thing to interact with the thing, but it's just not letting me. That's weird. Okay, well, we'll go back up. We'll go up to this creepy bridge thing up there. We'll see. I thought I saw, like, a little part of a house up there. So maybe that's where Ren is. I'm not entirely sure. I don't know. Maybe it's where an axe murderer lives. Yeah, is that a house? It looks like a little hut or something. Oh, we have got a lot to explore.
Why is there a cable car here? Couldn't they have just made like a normal bridge?
It's a bridge.
Wood
fair. It's neat.
Slack.
Yeah, it's kind of neat, right? It's like going on a gondola ride.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'd say it's neat.
It's pretty neat.
Less than welcoming.
Nah, it's nice.
At least it doesn't look
Ren
very inviting.
Ren needs us.
Look, it's a little scary, but Ren needs us. Power transfer station 167.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Whoopsies. Hold on.
That's
go through the door.
A little strange.
What?
Why wouldn't they lock it? I mean,
I don't know.
Somebody should have locked it, right?
They forgot?
Maybe the guy in charge of the forest closet
Stop
forgot.
Asking so
maybe.
Many questions.
Or he's
the
dead.
The forest closet. Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe.
Mm-hmm. All right, circuit breaker.
I found the circuit breaker.
Yeah.
Wait, like the first thing it says is beware of overload.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm overloaded.
Not start without supervision.
Yeah, you're supervising me.
So I don't know.
Yeah.
Terrific. You'll be my supervisor. Supervisor Jonas.
Exactly.
So
it'll
what
be
does
perfect.
It say to do?
Just let me do it.
Okay.
That way, if something bad happens, you know.
Okay, sure. Go for
okay.
it.
Okay. Thanks.
Go for it.
No problem. It's just that you know. Kind of your way around here. Mm-hmm. You know Ren. If someone were to get electrocuted, it should be me, right?
I mean,
it
you've
makes
got a
some
point.
Kind of circus
you'll
sense.
Be fine, though.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
All right. What's happening? Why'd the lights
yeah,
go
you
out?
Fucked it up. What'd you hit?
Which flip did you hit?
The only one. There's only one switch, and it's the one that says power or whatever. I don't know why.
Power
I didn't
or
do it
whatever?
Too. The lamp's flickering. Do you think it's like on. Backup power now or something?
No, I think it's on spooky power. It sounds weird.
Sounds like it's emitting some weird noise too.
Hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna
For some
tune
reason,
in.
It reminds me of the cave. Let's just try to get the power on, all right? Everything about this is making my skin crawl.
Ooh. Oh boy. Were those?
That's. God, I haven't heard this in forever. This is something my mom used.
Okay.
I'm so tired of this funhouse bullcrap.
Okay, that was creepy and startling. Why is the whole mountain shaking? Okay, well now the lights are on, so that's good. So let's go out this way, I guess. That was startling. Ooh, did you guys see like the eyes in the woods? I saw it. Why is
that
there? I don't think so.
Alex, are you? All right. Alex!
Got him.
Not funny. Not funny. Opposite. Total opposite of funny.
Worth it.
It was worth it.
Totally worth it.
What a night.
Oh, huh? What a night indeed. Okay.
What a night.
Hmm.
What does that mean?
Alright, I think we're going the right way.
I'm just saying, this isn't anybody's fault, you
yeah,
know?
Yeah, no,
humming
I know.
Like a barracuda.
Barracudas don't hum.
Yeah, sure they do. Sure they do. Yeah.
Says you, man.
So the controls. Hold on.
Praise the Lord.
Mm. Go to campground. Okay. Is this the right place to be going to, though? I don't know if Ren is this way. I thought he said he was in the woods. I don't know if he said that if he was on the other end of the gondola thing. I just don't know about this, guys. I just don't know about it. Hmm. Well, we still have got zero answers as to what's happening so far. It's just getting spookier and spookier.
Well,
and I don't like
that. It didn't collapse.
Yeah, it was a good adventure, right?
One good thing that happened tonight.
Yay.
Yep. Yay.
Huh.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound
yeah,
like.
Yeah, with my brother.
With my brother.
With Michael? Yeah? Like, with your mom and dad, or...
Hold on, there's a tent. Sometimes.
Sometimes, Mom, and some people Wait. Camp here, but it's weird. I don't know why they just leave their tent.
Looks kind of dumpy. Like, I don't know, like it's been abandoned.
Huh.
Yeah, I can see this place
You're
being
right.
cool, like in the summer, or even in the spring.
Mm-hmm.
You got the park, you got the main
yeah.
street shops.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Hmm.
I can eat.
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island.
I mean,
that's what Ren.
Something
made it sound
just
like.
Happened.
Do you ever get deja vu? I feel like, didn't we just walk through here?
Huh. That's funny. I don't think we have.
What?
I only mention it because my family trips.
Now there's a campfire.
Wait, wasn't this? We passed this a minute ago, right?
What's going
and it
on?
Wasn't burning?
I honestly don't remember.
I remember everything.
But yeah, my mom would always take us to Missouri. Just awful.
Okay, hold on. Wait.
I look back on it now.
Why?
You
no.
used to come here a lot as a kid.
What?
Right? To the island.
Something's wrong.
I mean, that's what...
Something is... Something's wrong. We've already done this, like, twice.
Done what? Because I don't remember any of this.
Okay, we've already done this.
We've already done this. We keep walking past these same trees and the same spot, and you keep asking the same crap over and over.
Okay. I mean, if you say so.
Now there's a soccer ball.
I don't even know what you're saying. What are you saying?
I'm saying.
Are we lost?
We're stuck in this area.
What? Stuck in this area. Like, this is, new.
Okay. I had the exact same ball.
It's kind of weird. I had the exact same kind when I was a kid.
Yeah. Why would a toy company make two, right?
Hardy har har.
Keep it up. See what happens.
Am I ever gonna be able to get out of this area, though?
You used to. Wait. Haven't we done this before?
Now you're getting it.
Only took 300 go-rounds on the never-ending cycle of whatever we're stuck in.
Well, sorry. I mean, wait, really? I don't remember that, but okay.
Yeah. I just want to see if anything is different. I don't think it is, so...
Oh, the ball,
I'm thinking...
moved?
Wait.
That was weird.
Whoa, hold on. Kickball. Huh. Weird. What?
What?
Kick the ball.
So, it's just... I'm taking a picture of the ball moving, not your kicking, just so you know.
Fetch? Whoa, okay. So let's check this.
Okay, what is going on? Seriously?
I don't
okay,
know.
What is going on? Seriously?
Hey!
This isn't, like, fun anymore.
Okay.
Okay.
If I tune it to a certain frequency. What does this do? Graffiti. Is the graffiti
do over?
Weird. Okay. So, we're gonna take this back to the bridge.
Oh, come on. This
it's
isn't
not working,
again. Working.
It's all right.
So we're stuck
we
here forever,
in.
Aren't we? Okay. At some point
well,
we will.
Eventually we will.
Ren obviously found another way there. Mm. When we hook up with him, we'll just take that way back.
Now we can we kick the ball? We can.
I think they have a sense of humor.
Hmm.
Oh,
don't want to play.
Don't want to play anymore.
Sounds angry. Huh. The fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay,
Alex,
this is
crazy.
It's getting a little bit.
Alex.
It's getting a little bit funky.
We're dealing with ghosts. Just a hunch.
I don't know. Maybe.
Maybe.
What else could it be?
I don't know. It could be a number of things.
At least none of this is normal.
Oh, okay.
We can agree on that.
You know, like, fine.
Huh.
It's ghosts.
Okay. But what if it's not ghosts? Ghosts can go- Wait! Jonas?
Jonas, where-
Where did he go? Now
you?
I'm alone! Why do you take everyone from me? Is the fucking ball gonna be gone too? Now I'm gonna have no ball friend? What? What is happening?
Whoa, wait, what's happening?
Oh.
Don't tell Michael what to do about Clarissa, okay?
Okay. Wait, Michael?
But Michael's dead. How could I even...
What the fuck?
Wait, we've done this before.
Yeah, what the fuck? There must
okay,
be a way out.
Got to be a way out, or...
It's alright.
I'm
must
so
have
confused.
Just missed, something.
No. Wait, there's a sign. I saw another version of me.
It was weird. You were gone for a minute. I did the repeat thing again, and my reflection talked to
Maybe
me.
Maybe we all
to
took
you?
Way too many
huh.
of those brownies.
It's just like the armoire in the cave. Super duper old, but in, like, new condition. It's one of those, Magnetophones, I think they're called. Or some other reel-to-reel thing from the 40s.
Why would it be here?
Okay. So am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do with this? Ooh, I gotta get it at the right tempo.
You know, I didn't realize I felt like a pressure in my head until right now. Maybe doing that fixed the loop. But whatever you did helped something.
Is the time thing fixed? Feeling different?
Feel any better? Maybe... Remember all the times we trekked through here now?
Ooh.
No, not really. I mean, I remember the ball thing, but that... I guess that didn't just happen, right? I don't know.
I mean, there was
like
a little
bit... I just woke up from a dream. Everything's so vague.
Well,
let's
now that the time thing is... Huh. The time thing is done.
Really,
we're not going back to the beginning
like,
now,
the
so that's nice.
The craziest thing that's happening to anyone right now is happening to us.
True, but...
Well, you don't know that for sure. But...
Nah, I couldn't think of anything to say.
Okay, well, good job. I don't know. Cookies,
the
maybe? Justice?
I think it's usually, like, justice or something.
They want justice.
Yeah.
I don't think this is the way to go. I think we need
like,
to go up there.
Play soccer every once in a while.
Uh-huh.
And that's it.
Me too. That's what I'm also hoping for. That is also what I am hoping for. All right, let's go down here. Hopefully the ghosty poos will stop resetting us and
is
bringing us
Nona?
Back. Oh shit, it is Nona. Nona?
Don't, okay, just don't move, okay? Don't come anywhere near me.
Nona.
What's up?
Don't move.
What's wrong?
What is it? What's wrong?
This night has turned banana bread.
Uh-huh.
Really fast.
Yeah, banana bread.
And I'm seeing things
delicious.
And forgetting things. And I bumped into you once already. And it was horrible. So,
okay.
We're gonna take it a little slower.
We haven't seen you.
This is the first time we've seen you since the beach.
Be that as it may, I've seen an Alex. So, just look.
Different
you're not
dimensions?
Gonna talk about my grandfather. You're just gonna stand there, politely, and tell me if you've seen Clarissa.
Okay.
Because I've been looking.
We're looking for Ren.
We're here because we think Ren is somewhere in the woods. Have you seen him?
No, not Ren.
Not Ren?
Okay, well...
Hey. Listen, Nona, you
Wait.
Should come with us. That
Maybe
way we're not all, you know, separated.
Maybe you shouldn't
I'm not
walk
anywhere with you.
All right, okay. Hey,
okay,
I get
oh,
it. I do.
On.
I'm jumpy right now too, but
just Nona,
hold
wait.
Up a second, Nona. Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna
can
be
you
fine.
Just do us a favor. Can you just can you go to the comm tower and wait for us? We got the lights on there, and
yeah.
It
no,
seems
you should
safe.
You should come
no,
with
Nona,
us.
Nona, you should really come with us. It's better to stick together.
Uh huh.
Better for who?
Nona,
better
come
for
on.
All of us.
For everyone. For all of us.
No.
Okay.
And the comm tower is where?
It's the cloud buster at the edge of town. Hmm. Can't miss it.
And you. You're really you?
Yeah. Yeah. Who else would I be?
Yeah, Nona. Who else would I be?
That is the question.
Hmm. So Nona's seen some freaky
all right.
shit too.
Bye.
I wonder if we could have made it so she would have come with us or not.
That girl.
But it looks like she's off. Hmm. She ran real- She didn't run up there at all. She just ran straight off the cliff, I think is what just happened. It's alright. Whatevs, Nona. Whatever you want to do. Alright, so hopefully- Hopefully Ren is up here. But I'm not sure. But things are getting spookier and spookier by the minute. Oh, you did. See? There's that weird red thing up there. You can't see my mouse cursor, but there's like a weird red thing up there with eyes, it looks like, up right in front of the soccer ball. What is it? Is it the ghost from my past? Hmm? Come back
hey,
to haunt me or
me.
Warn me about the future.
Why did you let me flip the switch back at the bridge? To be honest, I expected you to just go ahead and do it yourself.
You wanted to.
You wanted to, that's why. Pretty simple, really.
Uh-huh. You All did want
right.
to. I am right.
Okay, that must be the way station. And
okay.
Actually, help me understand, why would an island need anything like that anyway? Like, nobody's going anywhere. Doesn't the whole
Miners?
Thing just...
This was a mining island before the war.
Yeah.
And the land, you know, as you can tell, it wasn't really conducive to most different ways of transport, so they dug into the hills and laid down tracks and carted the coal by freight to the pier for the boats.
Hmm.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You'd think I'm kind of a slacker idiot, right? Like,
no.
I wouldn't find any of this stuff interesting?
You're average.
I think your smarts are probably about average. I guess the national mean.
Yeah.
The national mean?
I don't know. Right, you don't seem like a genius or anything. I don't want to stroke your ego or anything like that. But anyway, that's not what's important. Hey!
I thought you were a werewolf.
Why would you think that?
Werewolf?
Okay.
I've convinced myself.
Alright, you have all your limbs apparently, so let's use them and go.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Like, any idea what's going on?
No, nothing. Oh.
Okay, that must be the way station. And actually, help me understand
why
we're
back again, but Ren is here now.
Anything like that anyway?
Hold on. Jonas, we're stuck again.
Jonas, we're repeating the same stuff again.
We are? There's your boy.
Okay. Yeah, hold on, wait. Ren, we're here.
Hey, Ren! We made it, finally.
Yeah. Ren, what are you doing?
Ren?
Is that, like, an alternate version of Ren?
Ren!
Okay, hold on, wait. He's in shock?
Is he in shock or something? He looks weird.
Is that weird version of Ren?
Is he, like, sleepwalking? I don't know how
Ren?
He, like,
Ren?
Fell asleep during all this.
Come on, pal. The neighbors are here, and they want to borrow some sugar.
Yeah. What
this
are you doing,
a guy
dude?
On drugs. Not that I want to, like, alarm you.
Ren?
Ren!
Alright, well, let's just fuck with this.
I hope you have a plan B.
I don't know if
tape player.
Remember, but the last time we got stuck, we used one of these things to get out of it, so I'm not just messing around right now.
Yeah, I remember. Kind of.
Alright, we need to figure out what speed this goes at. There we go. Got one of them. Now we need to use the other one, and hopefully Ren will snap out of it. Not 100% sure, but I hope. That sounds like a tempo. There we go.
Hey, where'd Ren
Whoa.
Go? He was standing right there.
Ren? Didn't we
I
fix
thought,
it?
I thought this would have fixed it. Like, last time, didn't I?
Yeah.
The time stuff? Yeah, I mean, I think it did.
Is he up in here?
It was foggy.
Me either. Let's just make sure that he's not in here. Is he a weird werewolf? Ren? He's not in here.
Ren must have used this to call us.
That looks smashed.
Weird. Oh, there he is. Shit. But he's like... He's one of the weird things.
Crap. I don't...
Okay,
maybe we should,
Ren?
Go near him?
No, I got it.
Can you hear me?
I've got it.
I know they say don't move somebody with a spine injury, but it's like, we gotta do something, right?
95.6, that's our job.
Okay, what do we do? We were going ashore through the choppy...
Which way? That sounds like Ren. Is that you? I tried to Okay, I don't think that's the one. Is that the one? No. Is that the one? So it's not that. Is it this one? No. There we go. There's the one. Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't know. Helping, hopefully?
Hopefully. I don't know.
Alright, we gotta find the other one. That's gonna make the triangles go bigger. This? No. Wait. In here? No. Okay. There we go. Good. Okay. Make the other triangle. Good. Alright. Oh no. Okay. Don't worry, pal. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay. Hopefully we can help him before he dies or something. I don't know. Be okay, pal. Be okay.
Great, we're getting into the upside down again.
Are we gonna do a weird teleporty
Jesus,
thing again?
Ren, are you? Oh god.
talk through child.
What? Hard to talk through child?
Stretched. Better.
What are you?
What are you?
In
between.
Fastened. Loose. Grounded.
Okay.
Do not
be stirred.
You are dolls. Would
there's Jonas.
Hurt you.
What?
Hurt
can,
you.
Can you help us?
Can you help us? We're stuck here and we just want to go home.
I can't tell if this thing is good or evil.
Kamina.
We will
go
home. All of
us. Leave.
Possible.
Maybe, but I don't really.
Is that Carissa? Clarissa?
Grounded.
By
Adler.
The Margaret.
Adler? Mrs. Adler?
Little
Poppy.
What are you talking about?
Adler. That old woman? Why does she have to-
There's the eyes again!
Old woman was
young
once.
Oh, yeah?
We were
young once.
Sit
still.
Bear fruit.
Bear fruit?
Tag?
Tag? Where it? I don't know what's happening. I have so many chills right now.
Holy mother of God. You guys?
The triangle is still there.
Man!
You're alive.
You're alive?
I am? I am!
Yeah, you are.
Why was that a question at first?
Why? Why is this? Why? Actually, thanks for coming, by the way.
Yeah, you're welcome. Are we not gonna address the fucking triangle in the sky?
I visited this place like 15 times.
We screwed up the island's haunted, I think. I don't think it's haunted. I don't think it's ghosts. I think it's something else.
Like haunted with memories or elevators on their period haunted?
I don't know.
Guys, anyone? Is this thing working?
Hey, it's Nona.
If anyone can hear this out there in a whatever, I'm at the comm tower on Edwards Island.
Okay.
Hey, she listened to us. Great.
Okay.
So, if anyone can, what is this? I'm trying to communicate with the.
Okay, hold on. We can use the phone in here.
That stuff?
Doesn't sound like it.
We should get to her.
We should get back there before she freaks out and runs away again.
Okay, but
so,
hold on.
Are we going back to the comm tower for Nona, or?
We should round up Clarissa at Fort Milner first.
I think
Look,
so too, actually.
You guys do that.
No.
And I can go tend to the lovely damsel distressed in the old tower.
I wish you wouldn't put it that way.
Nah, yeah, leave us the bad one. Keep it in your pants.
Sure.
Wait, hold on.
Have at it.
Okay,
you?
I guess
right.
He's making the decision.
Guess we're going that away, so we'll see you at the comm tower. Hopefully with Clarissa.
Yeah, hopefully. Good luck.
Good luck.
Right back at you.
Hopefully. Hopefully,
Milner
hopefully.
Ho.
I guess Milner Ho.
Milner Ho.
So, which way do we go? We need to go, wait, where's Milner? Milner Outpost. Okay, fuck. So we need to go that way over the bridge and stuff. Okay, cool. Let's help Clarissa then. So we are going the same way for a little bit there, Ren. So don't get too ahead of yourself. All right. Well, he's gone. I don't know why we can't run. He's got those fast, quick legs. This is super interesting so far, though. Like, this is crazy. I want to know so much more. I want to know. I need information. Give it to me. Give me that info. Oh, it's so interesting. And like, I don't know what Maggie Adler has to do with any of it. Like, it's saying like she was young once. Like, if we could go back, like how it was taking us back just a couple of minutes, could we go back in time completely? Yeah, no.
What is that?
Can anyone hear me? Anybody?
I don't know.
Clarissa?
Yes, Clarissa.
Damn it, is this thing working? If anybody can hear me, I'm at Fort Milner in the, I think in the gym or something.
Okay.
Well, she's around here somewhere.
Okay, she sounded scared.
I was worried, honestly, that she, might have left.
She
yeah, I don't
sort
think
of
so.
Scared. Like in dire straits, actual trouble right now scared?
I think she
Look,
assumed
think
that we were
can
coming.
We all be included in whatever definition of trouble there is, so.
Hey, there's a weird light down there that we're gonna have to make a triangle out of. Get ready
Ren
for some shit,
about
guys.
Fort Milner being decommissioned, right?
Hmm.
But. And hear me out. What if it isn't? What if they just said it was decommissioned?
They'd have more security,
I think
right?
Had alien autopsies. It's like, it's not locked. There's like something blocking it.
Alright, so we'll have to get around.
She wouldn't have barricaded herself inside, right?
I don't think so.
What do you think? Keep looking?
Let's keep looking.
We should keep looking.
You're probably right.
I think we're gonna need to figure out something with this spooky light thing up here. We're gonna have to make some more Illuminati triangles, is what I think. I don't know. Creepy shit, spooky stuff. Okay, here we go. Whoopsies. Oh, that's how you do it. It's control. Okay. Silly me. Alright. Hello? That's the ticket. That's the ticket right about there. Right here? There we go.
Dinner time. It's never too late to make dessert. Not anymore.
Nah, it's never
too
late.
What the hell is this?
Never
fucking
too
late. Do you want to play a game?
No, I don't, Saw. Fucking Jigsaw asking me if I want to play a game? This is not what that's gonna be. I am not going to cut off my ankles or anything like that.
So, let's just ignore the question and thank the weird radium.
Sure.
Yeah, we'll just do that. We will just do that. Okie dokie. I hope that you guys are enjoying this series so far. It was widely suggested, so I'm hoping that it's one of those ones where everybody really enjoys. Because I know with a lot of series, like, people enjoy it and stuff, but a lot of people don't watch the series after the first episode. So I hope this is one that you guys stick around. I don't know. Just because it was so highly suggested. Hope that you guys watch, and I hope that I'm making it an enjoyable experience. I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I talk too much or not enough. I don't know, there's a lot of dialogue in this game, which I like, but at the same time, sometimes it's like I feel like I'm not talking all that much. Are we locked out?
Don't be locked.
Yeah,
come on.
Yeah, can't go back now, pal.
We didn't really need to go back anyway, right?
Unless there's no way out, then yes, we might have.
Mm-hmm, you're right.
Well, Clarissa got in through some other door, so we should be fine, hypothetically speaking.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, she dated Michael?
Why do you keep asking about Michael? Annoyingly, yes, sure.
Yes, quite annoying. Huh. Can you imagine sleeping here?
Spooky. I'm trying not to. But why would the construction guys leave the bed frames?
I don't know, in case the ghosties want to.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's strange.
Yeah, it's just strange to see it like this.
Mm.
But about Mike.
Why?
I mean, was he the type of guy that would go for that, like, sort of thing?
I don't.
I'm just.
Clarissa! Hey. Wait. Don't leave
don't
me.
Just leave me here, Jonas. Wait.
Can we go through here? It's locked.
Jonas, what happened? Are you alright?
I have a bad feeling about this mirror. Wait, can we open the door?
Jonas, let me in. I'm not in the mood.
Okay, I don't think I can. I don't feel good about this at all. See the eyes? Who are you? What are you? Why? Why?
Testing. Okay. I can't hear anything outside at all, but luckily this radio thing's working. Look,
good.
Whatever. Clarissa's not in here, and it's just a room, so, like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all, I can't get out.
Okay. Just ram
it? Just put your back into it. Be a man here, Jonas. We got stuff to do.
He can't hear us, though. The fuck is that? Jonas?
Jonas, if you're still there, this would be a great time to say something.
Playboy? Do what you feel is best. Let
when
Jonas...
Jonas gets on your, case about his mom, just do what you feel is best, okay?
Okay. What is this?
What is this? What is this...
About his mom?
What does this mean? Who are you?
So, do I need to...
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really weird lock here. Does anything out there explain what this is?
Actually... Yeah.
Ow. I'm okay.
Hold on.
You know,
there's...
I thought it was... There's
a weird... What? Why can...
Okay, what just happened?
I don't know.
That sucked.
It's a one-way lock?
I guess a one-way lock?
I don't know.
One thing would work here like anything works out in the real world.
Wait, but hold on. This, the poster.
Radio locks. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah.
Radio Lux?
Something.
Okay, so where do we go now? Are we supposed to go down here, or... I have no idea. I have no idea where to go. I keep seeing the spooky dude, though. I don't know if Jonas is even seeing him. I have no idea. So, hold on, what is this? Can I interact with that at all? I don't think I can go that way. Alright. Is there another weird triangle thing anywhere? Or maybe I can get through that door with the radio? Maybe? I'm not sure. Maybe this is the room that Clarissa was in. Maybe? I don't think so. I think we're supposed to be up there still. Not quite sure though. It's a mystery. It is a mystery. Wait, there was a radio lock thing up here too. Maybe we're supposed to get in the fridge. Maybe there's snacks for us. Who knows? I mean, why else other than the lights would we need to go up here? Right? Is that the only thing we need to do? Can I?
This is my idea.
I ask that the Congress declare that since the
Unbrotherhood. Okay. I don't think there's anything else up here. Alright, so let's just go. We gotta find Clarissa. We gotta get her out of here, and everybody needs to meet back up at the comm tower. Because, whew, it's getting spooky, and I hate splitting up like this. It's not a good time. Not a good time at all. Alright, so let's go through here. I don't know how to use this door. Oh, why didn't I do this?
Code. 3418. It's on a list.
Okay.
Huh, they call codes cookies. Is that slang or something?
Maybe just a code name?
Know, but we got the combo, so great.
Yeah, that's
hey,
good.
Did you see that? In the mirror?
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Weird.
I saw that.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me like
Yeah, it seems alright now, yeah.
It seems alright now. I don't know.
Yeah. No, it's
maybe
all
maybe it wasn't
it's all
anything.
Yeah, it's definitely something.
I'm not sure about that.
It was definitely something. Keep taking all these pics. I wonder if seeing that there was one. In that there's one too. Is it in all of these? No, it's not in all of these. Is it in that? I don't see it. But it is in these. So there's a spooky man. There's a spooky man with a plan. I don't know what his plan is, but I know that he's spooky. He's up to no good. Maybe he just wants a hug. Maybe he just wants a friend. I don't fucking know, but I don't like him. I don't like him.
4, 18.
I don't know why I didn't think about going back into that room and searching at all. I just like went in and backed out. What?
What?
Maybe it wasn't anything.
Definitely something.
Just gonna pretend it didn't happen, so. Let's just carry on.
Okay, keep going. Clarissa? Hope she's in there, because I don't want to be running around this army place much longer. It's giving me the creeps. He's got the ring from the Lord of the Rings on his neck. No wonder why all this fucked up shit is going on. We gotta throw it in the fires of Mount Doom. Fuck, I've figured it out already, guys. I mean, it's simple.
I hate to go out
it's
in
simple.
That. So, yeah. Actually, before we press on, I've had to go pee for, like, a while now, so... we're stuck anyway...
Okay, just go in the corner.
Oh my god, go in the corner, then.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I know this is, like, way too much too soon for us right now, but I'm gonna totally explode.
Okay, just fucking go
I'll
pee
force
then,
it
dude.
Out fast.
Okay, this is great.
This
wonderful.
Is...
Hey, it's Clarissa!
If I needed a capper, this is it.
Hey, what was that?
It was Clarissa!
That sounded like a door.
Clarissa!
Is somebody out there?
Clarissa, come back! We came to help you, don't... Ugh.
Did she
you know,
lock the door?
Me, she could also be having, like, a Ren episode.
Yeah.
A Renisode.
A Renisode.
Possessed, or whatever we want to call it.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
No, Clarissa's
handprints.
Just being Clarissa. The handprints are a macabre touch.
Yeah.
Do you know who did that? Please
no.
tell me it's, like, a known thing
the
teenagers
evil?
Here do or something.
Oh, wait.
I really have no idea.
No clue.
You really couldn't just say your friends do this for my own peace of mind?
No, I'm not gonna say that. What the fuck was that?
You heard that. There we go. Right?
Uh-huh. The evil.
Well, clearly, it's the,
The evil.
High in the Cascade Mountains of Washington, the Navy opens the world's largest radio transmitter. Its 1 million watts can flash a message around the world in a tenth of a second. Hey, kids. Wanna play a game?
No, I do not! The Navy?
It's talking about the Navy?
What?
Hangman?
Sharp and listen, mister.
Okay.
This is going to tell the classification board a lot about what can be expected of you in the future.
Okay. Are we going to have to play Hangman?
How many questions will you be able to get in the allotted time?
Jesus Christ, like, I don't fucking know, dude. Why are we being tested?
Why are we being tested? What did we do?
Here's a simple one to start, so don't hold your breath.
Okay.
What is the name of the school you are standing in?
I don't know. Oh, it's Fort Milner.
Fort Milner, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that's not a...
No? Incorrect?
Our friends are finding this tough.
I don't know what it is, dude. Maybe we should have...
You think us cruel?
What happens if we get Hangman? Don't hurt Jonas.
I don't care. Just don't hurt.
We don't hurt
playmates.
Playmates? I don't like that.
What is going on?
This is.
Ugh, come on, guys. This isn't exactly fair.
Yeah, no, it's not. Just keep the pointer
Just
on
the
button.
Keep the pointer on the button. Question two.
Why is Hangman upside down? What is it?
What did the communications officers at Fort Milner call codes?
They called them cookies. I remember that.
Yeah. I know that.
Cookies.
Did you call codes cookies?
Uh-huh.
There. Now you're cooking.
Yeah, we're cooking.
Coded radio transmitters have an important job, and you wouldn't want them to be unqualified.
No. No.
No. I mean, like any job, right?
Uh-huh.
Like anything. Right.
Right.
We are an island race.
What the fuck, Jonas?
Times the sea has ruled our breaks.
Leave Jonas out of it.
If I'm answering the questions, you can leave Jonas out of it, okay?
Yeah.
One last round and you've cleared your exam.
Pencil's ready. What the fuck?
How many officers died in the sinking of the USS Canaloa?
I think it was 53.
10.
53? Nope, it wasn't
off, Bob.
It.
That's not gonna cut
it. Oh shit, do we have to go again? Oh.
97 brave men and women died on the USS Canaloa. 85 officers, 12 passengers.
Whoops. Got that one wrong.
It all adds up to another fact for the classification board.
Oh, I hate that sound.
Just another fact among many.
So we need to pay attention to those, like, radio thingies?
I didn't need to get that
far. Jonas? Come back, please. Come back to me, please. Is this the one? There we go. That's the one. Come back, Jonas. There you go. We're gonna make a fuck ton of triangles for you, pal. And I'm going to get you out of there. Don't worry about a thing. Don't fucking worry about it. Uh-huh. We're just gonna keep making triangles. There you go. The second one. Alright. Oh, boy. Okay. One more. One more for you, pal. Don't worry. Slow and steady wins the race, right? Okay. Come on. Connect the dots for me. Connect the dots for me. There you go. Another triangle for you. Now leave his body, please. Fuck. I hope that doesn't happen to me. I don't want that to happen to me. Now what?
The United States submarine Canaloa is shown for the first time in Pacific waters patrolling for the enemy.
Pacific waters
okay.
Patrolling for the enemy. Through the periscope, the commander looks out over the ocean's surface.
Canaloa was lost today. Lost at sea, near.
Okay. Are you the dead officers?
Are Are you the dead officers that sunk on the Kanaloa?
We
are the
Sunken.
You are the Sunken. So you are those officers, aren't you? What do you want?
What do you want?
For the first time. For the first time.
For the first time, what?
Just
time.
You want more time? We are underwater right now. What the fuck?
What? That was not fun.
Yeah, just take it easy. Are you right?
Feeling better?
You okay, pal? I'm worried about this whole situation.
Let's start with that.
Okay.
This has been United News, and thank you for listening.
This is just unbelievable.
Yeah.
Anyone? Can anyone just...
That's gotta be closer.
Yeah, it's gotta
be
her. Let's
get her and get out of here. Or use her radio and get out of here, but let's just get out of here.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. Why is this here? Can we move that, or do we need to go this way? I think we need to go this way. Okay. So we're just gonna find Clarissa real quick. And then I think I'll leave it for next time.
Clarissa's asleep right now. Be still so as not to wake her.
She's asleep?
Huh?
Huh?
She's asleep? What does that mean? What do you mean she's asleep? Is she in like another... Is she having a renaissance too?
Cross your fingers.
Yeah.
Clarissa?
Oh, well, hey. Look at this. The super twins decided to grace me with their presence.
What do you mean
I
you were
maybe
asleep?
Maybe I wasn't good enough for a house call.
You all right?
Are you all right?
I mean, yeah. Why? Yeah, sure. My hair might be a little weird, but there's not a lot of
sounded
about that.
Distressed.
You just sounded really distressed, that's all.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I'm fine now, so...
Okay. All right, where's this famous radio?
This
I don't know.
One.
I can't get it to do anything I want.
Okay.
Alex, want to take a look at this?
Yeah, sure. The radio.
No, this is like a low frequency thing. It's just meant for the base. It won't... I don't think it can beam out.
Really?
No. Well, isn't there a way...
These officers who know your problems full well will give you a friendly and sympathetic hearing.
Who is that?
Cross your fingers.
Okay. Not now. We're
Don't
in the time
Ray.
Thing.
Clarissa!
Oh, whoa!
Can we cut her down?
Holy shit, what the fuck? Okay. Okay, we need to go slow to
what
not
is something
wake
wrong?
Her.
Clarissa?
Okay.
I would have
swore tape player.
She was in here.
I know. Okay.
Oh, maybe this was the thing, the radio she was using.
Yeah, maybe.
Clarissa.
Okay. Are you okay?
Clarissa, it's us. It's Alex.
Wait, no. What the fuck?
Oh my god, why would she do that?
Could we have prevented that? Wait, we can't go back now.
Why would she do that? We're not, it's not like we're...
She was like possessed. This is...
Can we go back?
This is so horrible.
Can we go back or no?
I don't even know what to... We should get to the others.
Let's get to the others.
I can't even imagine telling them. Or...
Oh,
or how
okay.
To tell them
well...
We'll figure it out.
We will figure it out in the next episode. Holy shit. That is fucked up. Okay, I was not expecting that at all. I don't know if there's a way that we can go back or if there was a way that we could have prevented that. I have no idea. But holy shit, this game is really good. It's got me on the edge of my seat. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to slap that like button right in the face. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you all. Stay cranky. Bye. What's the